TV Transformational Moments, brought to you by the makers of Pedigree Food for Dogs. See what good food can do.
Team USA women's figure skater Polina Edmonds told OKTV how she's living out a childhood dream of making it to the Olympics at age 15. That's the youngest age to be eligible to make the team.
When I was little, I always wanted to go to the Olympics when I was 15, and I knew that I could do it. And Tara Lipinski, she went to the Olympics when she was 15, and it was just my dream to do that too, because I knew that I would be 15 and age eligible in 2014. So now that it's actually happened, it's just like a relief and a huge dream come true. And also in 2010, when it was my first nationals as a novice, we all watched Rachel Flatt and the other skaters all make the Olympic team that year. And we were all just so inspired, and we all got these red jackets that said Team 2014 on it as novices. And it was just such inspiration and motivation for us. And like, it's real now. It's not just like a dream or like a hope or a goal. It's become official. And I just like think that it's the greatest thing ever.
OKTV and Pedigree are celebrating transformational moments all month. Pedigree is committed to helping shelters transform shelter dogs into happy, healthy pets. Go to facebook.com/pedigree to find out more. Pedigree, see what good food can do.